I went to Donkey City to exercise me donkey, and me donkey met upon a mule. So the mule said to the donkey, "Saga boy, no, don't you molest me, donkey whoa. No bother me now, I tell you. Boy, you're nothing but a donkey, a silly old donkey. And I don't like a donkey when it's looking so funny." So the mule said to the donkey, "Saga boy, no, don't you molest me, donkey whoa. Not do it again, I tell you." I went to ballpark city with me Uncle Willie, and me uncle met a Yankee girl. So the girl said to me uncle, "Saga boy, no, don't you molest me, uncle, no. Not do it again, I tell you. For you're nothing but a donkey, a silly old donkey. And I don't like a donkey when it's looking so funny." So the mule said to the donkey, "Saga boy, no, don't you molest me, donkey boy. Not do it again, I tell you." So my Uncle Willie, feeling rather silly, whispered sweetly to the Yankee girl, "For although I got no money, still for all I'll call you my honey." But she said, "No, not do it again, I tell you. For you're nothing but a donkey, a silly old donkey. And I don't like a donkey when it's looking so funny." So the mule said to the donkey, "Saga boy, no, don't you molest me, donkey, whoa. Not do it again, I tell you." Now you've heard my story of my Uncle Willie, of the mule, the donkey, and the girl. And if you don't like my story, it's because I owe you your money. But she said, "No, no bother me now, I tell you. For you're nothing but a donkey, a silly old donkey. And I don't like a donkey when it's looking so funny." So the mule said to the donkey, "Saga boy, no, don't you molest me, donkey, whoa. Not do it again, I tell you.